And then he said unto them, is this the way to go about? And so he goes to God and is delivered inside, getting his faith with God all hooked up. And so that he can hear God. Let me say this to you before we get into this scripture. It's all right to doubt God. Now I know what you've been taught. I've been in Sunday school just like you. And you know to doubt God. That's not true. Moses doubted. Abraham doubted. Esther doubted. Plenty of people doubted. Jeremiah doubted.